guys, happy motivation. Get your motivation. Motivation. Happy day, you guys. So today's tip is I got five on it. So five tips on how to care for our elderly population during this COVID-19 time. So, and I'm not just talking about your parents, your grandparents. I'm talking about community members. I'm talking about neighbors, anybody that you know that touched your life, you know, during this time. So tip number one, make sure that you are taking care of yourself first. You know what they say when you get on the plane? Make sure that your air is secure before you help somebody else. So make sure that you are sleeping, resting, working out, eating good food, wearing your mask, wash your hands, social distance, all that good stuff that I say on this channel all the time. All right. Tip number two is reach out. Make sure that they are getting some interaction, like check in on them. Make sure that they're good. This is around the seasonal depression time because we have less light. Make sure that you reach out, see how they doing. Tell them a story. Tell them how your day is going, you know, anything. So tip number three is make sure that they have the essential needs that they have. You know, sometimes people are super prideful. They don't want to ask. But you can maybe just, you know, hey, how would you like it if I brought you over? Blah, blah, blah. You know, offer some stuff because sometimes people don't want to ask. Offer up some stuff. Make sure that they have food. I know the pantries are giving out free food. But make sure it's healthy food, not just any old food. Give them some healthy food, you know? Give them some healthy food. All right. Tip number four, plan ahead. Make sure that you plan a scheduled time to get them outside. All right? You know what outside does for us because we've been isolated, stuck in the house. So that fresh air makes you boost your mood and getting outside to see the real sun. All right. Not just the light, but the real sun. So get out, get them outside, go for a walk, social distance, wear your mask, all that good stuff. But get them outside. Tip number five, which I think is super important nowadays, is when you are meeting up with them, make sure that they know how to connect with the social media or online and Zoom. Check in and see if they know how to work their phone, their smartphone, their smart TV. They know how to, you know, log on to their community group that they have in a meeting. And just those little things goes a long way. Like, everybody got to be tech support right now for elders, all right? Make sure you help them out during this department, all right? So those are my tips. Hopefully this video was beneficial. And if it was, make sure you share it and like and subscribe to the YouTube channel. And check out the free classes, fitness classes on Monday and Thursday on my Venus personal trainer Facebook page. All that stuff will be below. You guys have a great rest of your day. Peace.